I am going to explain a very interesting topic, which is 5R principles. First, reduce. Second, reuse. Third, repurpose. Fourth, recycle. And fifth is refuse. We should reduce the usage of plastic. And we need to reuse the plastic. We should recycle the plastic. We should convert plastic into a useful one, like converting a plastic bottle into a flower vase. And last, refuse. We should refuse to use plastic bags, and we should use cloth bags, or we can use newspapers too.